Welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead up to the monorail next and try to defuse the situation up there. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button, and let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
What happened? God damn it. How could I have let this happen? If only we'd caught this sooner, before he got on the monorail. Still, this investigation has been valuable to us, and you deserve to be compensated for it. The NCR appreciates the work you've done. Will there be anything else? Could be better, I'll say that much. We set up here with our sights set on annexing New Vegas. That's a lot of resources that could do a lot of good for us. But that hasn't happened. If anything, they annexed us. They rake in the profits from our soldiers, and we're stuck protecting them from the Legion. Not exactly the plan. Now we're trying to secure the Strip and the dam at the same time, and it's costing us. And in the meantime, General Oliver won't approve any offensive maneuvers because he doesn't want to risk losing our positions. So we're in a holding pattern here. And Caesar's on the other side of the river, planning. It's our main base. We took it because it lets us keep an eye on the Strip, and it had already been fortified before the Great War. From here, we handle most of the logistics for our operations. And unfortunately,
saw. Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Welcome, sir or madam. I am ready.
Come on!
Thank you. What the fuck are you doing here? You got some kind of fucking death wish, asshole?
So when we come back, we'll be clearing Vault 3 and sucking up all those useful resources. Anyways, be sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll